Hi, this is ramen, Japanese ramen. This is onion ramen from Awajishima, Awaji Island, which is in Hyogo-ken, where I live here in Japan. And there we go. Eating this at home. It smells wonderful. You can see there's like the dried onion flakes. We've got ourselves some ham, egg, veggies. And we're going to dig into this wonderful looking Japanese food.
Which is what you tend to eat when you live in Japan.
All right, guys, take care. Thanks for watching.